Hello once again. Today, I am going to be starting Ori and the Blind Forest. And boy, what a start screen this is. Holy crow, the music is gorgeous. The visuals are gorgeous. I'm really excited to play this game. I have with me my controller to play it with. Unfortunately, I didn't test to make sure my controller actually worked ahead of time, so we may have a little bit of a false start if I need to pop it out and switch to keyboard, but hopefully it'll work successfully. If you heard some overlapping music during the start of the stream, it was because I restarted the game with the controller plugged in, just in case. So with that caveat, let's go ahead and jump right in. Ah, looks good. Alright, let's just start. Let's choose empty slot one. Is that me? That's me. I can jump. Swallow's nest. Looks like I can jump. Wow. This game is gonna be so awesome. What a pleasant change from Triad. God, it's so cute. It almost reminds me of, I think, well, that character from Lilo and Stitch, the blue guy, or girl, or whatever it is. Hey, Vex, what's up? Yeah, I'm really excited about this. I'm gonna be doing short updates of Stardew Valley each weekend. Sorry, having to grab the Kleenex real quick. It's gonna be either Stardew Sundays or Saturdays. What else can I do? Okay, just jump. But it's gonna be really short each week because I don't want to spend a whole lot of time actually streaming that game. Hey, Nero, what's up? Oh my gosh! What? Why are we defacing its bark? Oh my gosh. Is that showing that we've eaten everything there is to eat? Oh my god, it's so pretty. Ow! Oh man, how do we get over there? Oh my gosh. Hi, Vince, what's up? Let me know if my volumes need to be adjusted at all, if my mic is too quiet, or the game is too quiet, or whatever. Oh, I'm moving. Okay. Where are we going with this? Why are we stealing fruit? Well, this is clearly the correct way to go. Trying to protect me. I assume that I'm more Ori than Neru. This is me moving now. Oh, I can't jump anymore. Alright, that way. Oh no! What happened? Oh, should Neru not have been doing that to the trees? Did Ori... Did we do a bad thing? Should Ori have returned? Gonna plant it? Oh no. Oh no 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 no. There was a spider there. Oh my gosh, what a start to a game. I can't jump or anything. Yeah, I actually just straight up grabbed my Kleenex box and put it next to journey begins. Game saved. Wow. That is so pretty. I think I'm gonna enjoy this game. I hold A to jump high. Sunken Glades. What's over there? Oh, sadness. Sadness is over there. Let's not go back to sadness. Oh, jeez. I can't. I can't do it. Maybe I can do that one. Okay. Well, let's see if we can do anything down here first. Up. That's cool. Whoa. Find more spirit light containers. Quickly gain ability points. Cool. Alright. Ah! Oops. Don't hit the thorny bits. Life was all that swishes. Oh man. Not quite ready for that kind of commitment. Yeah, so there was this game called To the Moon. And it is, I think, the saddest game I've ever played. I went through, like, at least a quarter of a box of Kleenex at the start of that game. Okay. These controls feel so smooth. Is this gonna hurt? Does this hurt?
Oh!
That hurts really bad. Really, really badly. Oops. Nope. All right, I think I just have to come back to that area. In fact, I can't get past there. Nope, and definitely not there. All right. So let's not die again. Let's commit, but not into a pile of thorns. Yeah, no kidding on the alley. Okay, so purple is the color of death, it looks like. Man, this feels so smooth. Does this do anything for us? Life shard. Oh, good. They make it so that if you run into spikes, it's not as bad. Energy. God, that's a lot of stuff to remember. Life shards, energy cells. So life, energy, and spirit? Was the orange one? Soul link. I can make a soul link? Hold B. If it's telling me to save, oh boy am I gonna save. What? What is... Does energy just automatically restore? What is that spinny bit? Huh. Does the soul link only last so long? I guess I can make another one now. Whoa! Jesus Christ. Alright. Okay. That was a little alarming. The game made it pretty clear what was going on, though. Aha! You gain an ability point. Are you soul linking? Okay, that's pretty cool, but let's save. Experience. I have one ability point? Okay. See? I don't know anything about what is a good idea. So I found what was lost. Oh my god, it's Navi. Sane? I'm gonna say sign? Saiyan? Not Saiyan, because that's too DBZ. Sign. I'm gonna say sign. Where are they? Oh, Jesus.
Please,
sorry. 20%? Yeah, I didn't finish much of it. Okay. Find the spirit tree. Okay. What the hell is that button? That button. Okay. So I assume I gotta go up. Do you think it's sign? Am I saying it wrong? I would believe it. Why am I destroying the forest? Is it so that the light can... wait. Ah, okay. Is it so that the light can return to the... oh, I can destroy those things now. Okay. Okay. Connected by the roots of the spirit tree. Oh, cool. Is that, does it count like a soul well? Cause like, apparent, or a spirit well? Yeah, no kidding. Well, I can't get up here right now, so... ow. That was not a good thing. Why is it suddenly angry land? Does anyone have any... hey man. I do have an Xbox controller. Does anyone have any insight as to like what the right one to do is? This one seems... oops. This one seems... I don't know. Like, are they mutually exclusive even? Like, this is the one I'm sort of thinking of. But I just don't know yet. How's Ori to breathe in clean water? Whoa, that sounds like it could be good. How's the cost of the soul ring? Dude. Okay, maybe this one is better. Alright, I'll try it. Okay. old bee to rekindle the soul link? Wait, what? I see. What is this? Keystone. Huh, okay. Keystones are used as spirit beads. But what's a spirit gate? Those things says same sign. Oh my gosh, there's so many things to remember. And I don't have any sense of what these things are right now, because I haven't, like, taken a... Well, one point I took a moderate amount of damage. Two? How many do I need? Oh, two. Well, there you go. I wanted to go to the spirit caverns, I guess? That thing was a little scarier than most things that I thought. Oh gosh. Oh good. I have more permanent life. Alright, cool. That was a really useful thing. Cool. Welcome to Pennsylvania. Is there some context I'm missing for that? Gosh, this is so pretty. Purple is evil. Kill the purple. Kill that poor thing. Is it actually evil? Oh, That's cool. That is true, Uberman. Oh my god. That's not right. I see. Oh, the pipeline? Is that the pipeline? I didn't know that was in Pennsylvania, though. Not bad for being in here. Wow, there's a lot to this place. Wait, no, I've been here already. Respawn if you take too long. Man, I feel so powerful. Nibel, because I'm not calling it the Forest of Nibble. Do I have it? No. Okay. Hey, there's a keystone. I need two. Wait, really? You got mad at to the moon? Let me... Okay, cool. Kinda like that one too. Cause to the moon is supposed to be more like a... Like, I know this word has different connotations, but... Oops. I got hit. It's kind of like a visual novel type of thing, in that, like, there's not supposed to be a whole lot that you're required to do. I guess there's some parts that you do have to do some solid work, but I think a lot of it is meant to not be so, like, daunting. It's not like Machinarium in that you're constantly like, looking to solve puzzles. I think. But maybe I'm just misremembering. I just want the orby things. Whatever. Oops. Don't run into this thing. Okay, it's like giving me a lot of life, which makes me think. Oh no, I don't have any energy cells. Okay, that's what those are for. Yeah, no problem. Enjoy, Ubermans. Wait again. Wait, makes you want to play Ori again, or makes you want to play To the Moon again? Uh-oh, I'm going to fight a boss. I don't have a kindly bit. Alright. Phil doesn't seem right. Wow. I learned wall jump. I figured I'd learn that. Cool. Oh man, Vex. You gotta push through a little bit more. Push V and press A to continuously leap upward. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Energy cell! Yay! Ooh, I can collect and use more energy. But let's save my game. I have no ability points. Alright. Man. Alright, sweet. Bet. Ooh, Jesus. Not paying attention. Okay, this takes a little more practice than the normal jumps do. I mean, so you should do whatever is fun for you in games, and you shouldn't let me tell you, oh Jesus Christ. You shouldn't let me tell you what to do. That's for sure. But I feel like I would have been sad if I missed out on certain games because I was uncertain of what to do at the start and I didn't persist. But it really depends on the game. Oh god, I bet I need that. Oh bro. Ta-da! Game that like I didn't enjoy the first. What is this? Oh. Crypt of the Necrodancer. Oh my god, the first time I played that, I was like getting murdered by the game. Oh, that's the Napa thing. Napa Stone Fragment. Yeah, and so, like, that was a game that was really hard and not a whole lot of fun the first probably 10 times I played it, but sticking with it and just keeping on trying made me able to enjoy, like, I don't know, like 40 something hours of gameplay before I kind of started playing other games again. Oh jeez. I'm trying to get the map fresh. Am I even going the right way? Golly, do I hope so. And I would have been sad if I mean, I guess I wouldn't have been sad, right? Because, like, I wouldn't have known about the game. But, I feel like it would have been sad if I didn't... Just conceptually sad if I hadn't stuck with the game a little bit, even though it was frustrating. But there are some games that are just, like, kind of annoying, and you're just like, nope, that was your chance, sorry. And that is okay. Oh, jeez. And I really did like Tsukumino a lot. So, if you're up for it, I would recommend going back. I think there's like one point where the controls are maybe confusing again. Okay, cool. So now it shows me... Oh, it shows me basically how to get there. Okay, cool. And then if I hit this button, I can see the thing. Hito. Oh, right. That is some good old classic platforming. No claims to being good at it. Oh man, alright. How to die. Oh shit. Wait, really? Oh, Jesus. I gotta save more often. Alright, fair enough, Basil Smith. I should not have continued to try as long as I did. Oh. I'm glad Ori makes you happy. Ori is making me happy. I am actually quite an optimistic person. Yay, okay. Alright, so Soul Link is ready. Let's make one. I don't think I do yet. Cool. Right. Okay, so now I'm not going to spend a ton of time going the wrong way and instead go the right way. Up here. Yeah, okay. Catching back up. Cool. There's a hint telling us there's a thing over there. We're gonna largely ignore it. I would really love to use another one. Oh my god. Do I do it? I think I do. And that gave me a life back. Alright. This is where I really wanted to save the game, not over there. Is there... Whoa. I don't have enough energy cells, alright? That looks scary. Let's not jump over there. So, I think that was an energy cell. And so, alright. Oh, I need to have that many at once. Okay. Okay. Oh, huh? I don't think I'm quite ready for that level of commitment. I know this looks ridiculous, but I was trying to time it so that it wasn't quite so bad. There we go. See, I don't think that jumping into that pit is a good idea. Yeah, it wasn't. I have four keystone things now. I really want to make a soul link. Get the energy thing. Oh, there we go. Which way I'm supposed to go? I shouldn't have saved. Three elements of life. Percent brutal. Okay. All right. I'm trying to figure out when is a good time to end the stream. Okay, I can't do this yet, so only one choice. Well, I guess more than one choice, but one sensible choice. goodbye, friend. Hollow Grove. Do I have... Yeah, I've got some map. Okay, cool. Well, that doesn't do me much good. I guess I meant to fall. Alright. There we go. Okay. I should maybe explore a little bit more in this area before I head off. Ooh, like, what the heck is that shiny thing? Does it just not care? I think it just not doesn't care. Alright. What are those? Can I get back out if I jump down? I don't know that I can. His enemy. you couldn't let me finish killing the thing first. Anno the spirit. Strong and courageous. Cool, so now I'm gonna get another ability that will let me break things, I hope. Charge flame. Oh man, it's pretty cool. It uses an energy though. That's a pretty steep cost. That is a pretty steep cost, holy crap. Go. Okay. Cool. Okay. I don't know what order I should do this in. Well, let me save. Still can't get up there. Alright. If I still can't get up there, I'm also not gonna be able to get over there. Thank you, flowery bit. Okay. No, I didn't go fast enough. Flap, that is hard. Thought that was like a thing to collect. That was not a thing to collect. That's a thing to avoid because it will kill you. Alright, that is actually something that's a little bit hard. Yeah, that was quite an unpleasant surprise. Alright, I think I'll probably play for like 10 more minutes. So the reason I'm doing a shorter stream today, I played Rocket League earlier. Rocket League's really intensive on the controller. I'm gonna save, because I have like no life. I do have an ability. Halves the cost of charge flame. That sounds pretty great. Increases the strength. Let's do this. Ooh, that's really cool. Okay. That is gross. I am certainly unable to open that energy door. Oh jeez. What happens if I don't think I want to touch it. Alright. Oh my god, everything is covered in webs. Ew. Alright, don't fall into the spiky bits. Don't do it. Just don't do it. Screw it. Okay. I can, in fact. I literally don't have the energy for it. No. I just need more energy. There we go. Okay. Wait, that was only one? Okay, no, that was two. That's pretty gross. Oh, it's half! It takes half as much. That's awesome. Okay. Well, let's try it out. I'm gonna rekindle that link. Wait, hold the game saved. Cool. That's all right. Yay! Please give energy. Drink. Ouch. This is hard. Shardbound. Can you tell me some about Shardbound? I've not heard of that before. I'm also totally curious what the alternative path is. Not a good start. This better pay off for me. Okay, that looks like it's gonna pay off. Yay! Okay, that definitely paid off. Rip. Why did I think that was a good idea? Holy crap. I've been doing very well at jumping straight into enemies. It's like purpley shiny down here, so I keep wanting to like kill something. It's a collectible card tactics game. It seems to be trying to be similar to Hearthstone. Work on Dawngate, which I'm not familiar with, but I know what a MOBA is.
Cool.
Ability point, yay! Do I have a lot of energy now? Yes! Sweet. Two ability points. Oh. I see. Okay, well, time to save up. That was actually kind of hard. Oh, jeez. Well, based on the color, I'm gonna say that guy is supposed to roll into that thing. Oh god, I have to kill that thing to get out of here. This is hard, guys. Thanks, Basil Smith. Have a good one. I'm actually pretty close to being done anyway. Maybe here is a good spot to stop. Oh. And I'm assuming that the saving feature works to actually save the game soon, yeah? Or maybe... Yeah. Okay. Interesting. Statistics, game time. Ooh, like it has a built-in speedrun thing. There's a bunch of stuff. Cool. Yeah. So, I think I am gonna call it here so that my hands can have a break. And I will come back to this probably tomorrow night, unless I'm really tired for some reason. But otherwise, just generally, this is gonna be the game that I'm streaming from now on. Replacing Try. A Friendship in Madness, which we did not complete. Hopefully we'll be able to actually get through this game on stream. I think it's a pretty long game though, so we'll see. But first impressions are extremely positive. It made me cry a lot, which was not a bad thing, but also was sad. It is gorgeous. The controls feel very reasonable and smooth, like the physics seems very natural to me. which not all platformers do. Like, it has some concept of momentum, which I played recently that didn't. What the heck did I? There's like a game, Shovel Knight. It didn't have momentum. You just stopped, which, you know, is also fine because it's a very precise form of control. But this feels, I don't know, it feels very smooth, and the game looks very smooth, so it feels more fitting. Because it would feel really jarring if the physics didn't seem like real physics, if there wasn't some sense of momentum. And it's not the case that in real life you can turn around midair and suddenly start going the other way, but, you know, still, it's done in a very fluid manner. And I'm excited to play this game. I think it's gonna get a lot harder, especially to the left over here, and that's okay, because for the most part it seemed pretty easy so far. But I'm definitely looking forward to it. This seems like a really awesome game, and I'm very excited to play it. So that's it for tonight. I don't think anyone else I know is streaming. Yep. So I won't be hosting anyone. Thank you as always for stopping by, and I hope you have a great rest of your morning, day, or evening, as the time may be. See you!